The team and our Lance Allen flew to New Orleans. Our Vince Vitrano is taking another route.
He's taking what you might call a roundabout way. Tonight, Vinny's road trip lands him in Little Rock, Arkansas. He shows you some of the things he's bought along the way.
If you're too worried about where you're going,
where are you from?
James Valley.
You forget to experience where you are.
It's real peaceful here, right by the highway and all.
Yeah.
Come and get it!
Northwest Arkansas was one giant rummage sale.
What's the difference between a $10 rock and a $5 rock?
It's just
$5, right?
$5.
Buy this beautiful rock vase. That's real rock.
We'll take it.
Thank you all. You have a good afternoon.
Driving on, we discovered all kinds of things you wouldn't want, and some things you probably shouldn't have. We screwed around a lot today and lost valuable time, so we'll be on the road tonight, destination New Orleans, tomorrow. For now, in Little Rock, Arkansas, Vince Vitrano, today's TMJ4.
Well, hopefully he'll bring us something back real nice.
Something maybe a little better than
not
that.
Not from there.
Could a freeway expansion...